based on the circuit population. State court judge, again, we went in and tweaked a few things. This does not include a new state court judge or any of the staff or anything that goes with that. So he's down 1.78%. Solicitor, we went through and pulled out a couple of things in here. There's a change in personnel, and that's why you have that drop in personnel that you had. Years of experience. You had one leave that had more years of experience than one that came in. So they are down 7.23%. Magistrate court, we came through and pulled out some of their seminars again. Also printing, so they're up 1.03%. Not include the part-time judge. Probate court is down 9.65%. That is down significantly because of those fees that we pulled out to offset those revenues that we pulled out because they're going to be handling their own bank account. But we also went in and looked at seminar and travel and other equipment. Do not court.